come on in. What did you say?
A clue.
You see a clue?
We see a clue.
Another Blues Tuesday. Hooray. Do you want to play?
Blues Clues.
Count to three.
1, 2, 3.
And clap your hands. It's another Blues Clues Day.
Steve returns from college.
It's another Blues Clues Day.
Oh, hi. I'm so glad you're here today.
Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Yeah. Today is gonna be so fun. I wonder what we'll do today. Oh, that sounds like the doorbell. I wonder who it is.
Hi, Joe. Hi, Blue.
Steve, it's you. You're back from college.
I sure am.
Bark, bark.
Hi, Blue. I've missed you.
Bark, 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 bark.
So, Steve, what are you doing here?
I came to see you guys. And to do something fun with you.
Oh, good. Then we're gonna have a fun playdate today.
We sure are. So what are we gonna do today?
That's a good question. Blue, what do you think we should do today?
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, that's a great idea. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out.
How I've missed playing Blue's Clues.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues.
Because it's a really great game. Yeah.
So remember, Blue's Paw Prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues.
And since it's my first day back home, I know how to get rid of the paw print. We can use the sparkling cloth to clean up the paw print.
That was a good idea, Steve.
Thanks. Now you know what we need for Blue's Clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. And it's a good thing I already have my notebook, since I brought it to college with me.
Great. Then I just need to get my notebook. Do you want to see sign table drawer?
Yes. I sure do.
Great. Come on.